Hello everybody, my name is Phaethodas. This is the episode 9 of the walkthrough in the legendary difficulty level of this hero, the Oracle of Zeus build. Last time we stopped in this rebirth fountain. We came out of this cave. It is... yes, it is. And now we will continue our journey. First, let me buy some health potions. Let's buy 50 potions. And I have 67 energy potions. Okay. By the way, in the previous episode, happened a very, very rare and very beautiful thing. In the previous episode, which lasted about 15 minutes, we were able to find three legendary items, those three. And that was an amazing thing to happen. It is a rare thing happening in Titan Quest game, at least for me personally. I don't know about you guys if you find so many legendary items in so little time. If you do, write a comment and tell us how many legendary items have you found in the less time possible or something like that. And that was a very, very nice thing. I hope today, in this episode, we find more legendary items. Of course, those items are not good for this build, but it doesn't matter because I'm working on many builds. I'm creating various build guides, so those items will be useful for other builds and build guides that we are going to see in future videos in this channel. So, if you have not subscribed yet, consider doing so, because many more builds are coming. Let me activate my auras and call my pets. I am close to get one more level. I am 57. I think everything is ready. Let's do this. Okay, let's go and let's try not to die. Good. I love killing centaurs. I like very much the audio, the sound effects they do when they die and when they are hit by our attacks. I should make my pets to aggressive mode. They should be a bit aggressive. I don't like this. Wait. Oh, my fire resistance is only 1%. What? 1% cold? Oh, poison and piercing. These two are going to kill me. Oh, look at this thing. Oh, that's ridiculous. My build is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Eat. I know it's painful, my man, my sender man, but you have to die. I'm afraid of their poison. Poison attacks. They also slow me down. Ring of erudition. I am going to need to buy a hell of a lot of potions. Health potion. Die with the power of Chuck. Die. Chuck. The power of Chuck is back to town. Everyone will fall to the ground. Chuck. Oh yeah. Let's go. Give me some legendary items. Chuck. Torino. Chuck. I'm going to die. I have to do something about my piercing and poison resistances. And even more about my bleeding resistance and vitality resistance. Because those four things, especially, are going to destroy me. What is this? A catacomb crawler. Give me your money or give me your life. But you don't have a life. You are not a living being. You are not alive. You are just a bone pile. Chuck! Ah, they didn't die by Chuck power. Sepulchre. Nothing. Gold. Give me gold. Chuck! Oh! 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 No, you are not going to kill me. I refuse to die by skeletons and zombies. The Walking Dead will not kill me. That would be insane to die by dead people. Chuck! Nice, nice, very nice. This is a hero, an undead hero. Oh, oh, I say, oh. Now you are a dead hero. Oh, one more hero. I'm afraid. I'm afraid of skeletons. I'm going to die. Don't die now. Not now. I survived. But my pet died. The Lich King died. Why? Don't die for me, Argentina. Give me your money or give me your life. Or I will stick to your ass a knife. Everything is yellow. I don't want yellow items. I want only blue or purple items. And in fact, basically I want only purple items because I'm on legendary difficulty level. And I would prefer finding only legendary items. Anybody in here? No, an empty room. Oh, dogs, doggies, doggies. Come on. Nice. What is this? Legendary Batfunk. Okay, I'm going to need to pick up the health potions. Every single one health potion I find on my way. Because this is the only way to survive with such city stats. I mean, come on, minus 82% bleeding resistance and minus 65% vitality resistance. That is ridiculous. Zoom out the map, please. Yes. Chuck. Σοκαρό! Nothing yet. We haven't found any legendary item yet, but who knows? We have a long way to go. Health potion and energy potion of the divine type. This beastman is a badass, he doesn't die. But he is dead now. Drinking some water. Remember to drink water when you play video games. It is healthy to drink water. Water. Menada Stalker. Come on, little birdie, carrion crow. I'm going to kill you and your family. And then you are going to start a vendetta with me. Oh, a sender guy. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Take my lightning, bitches. Ouch. Come on close to me, don't go away. Why do you go away? I want to hit you with my Ternion attack. Ah, their piercing damage is killing me. I have to do something about my resistances because I'm going to die a plenty of times and this is not a good thing to happen. Polaris amulet. The Tome of Transfiguration. But this is a very nice artifact. I should replace this one. But with what? I don't know what to use. Primitive chest. A health shrine. This sounded like a cat. Ah, a bird. More birds. This is a birdy area. It's like the area 51 with aliens, but this is the area of birds. Centaurs! I don't want archer enemies. Don't give me that. Spear and archer enemies are the worst for me. My resistances are so low that it's a no-go. Suck. Let's go from here. There is a boss fight in this place. Yep.
Hold on there. We've got a giant Lemos trapped here. Stay back. Well, the thing is, we don't know what to do with it. After we saw what it did to Liegras.
Oh, Liegras, my man. Here is Liegras. Now, what is this scroll of vampirism? This is nice. Let's go. Let's try and kill this stupid Lemos monster. He's going to kill me. Yes! The scroll killed him. That was a very nice combination. First you open, you activate the circle of power. And then you activate inside the area of circle of power radius, you activate the greater scroll of vampirism. And the Lemos is dying by a similar attack like his one.
How did you do that?
I did it with the circle of power and the great scroll of vampirism, my man, okay?
We sent a scouting party out to the...
Yes. Let's go. Now, oh, wait. We are going now to search and find the scouting party of this guy, which is inside here, which is the swamp outside of Athens. But inside here, in here, there is the Lernaean Hydra. I should be careful not to encounter this boss, because it's going to kill me. I don't think I can kill it at this point, at least. With my resistances are very low, and I think it is impossible for me to kill it. But I can kill all those little monsters. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. Tak. Die. Oh, those chests are not they are locked, sealed by Guardian. It's there it is, the Lernaean Hydra. Oh, get out of here! No, go, go, let's... Oh, maybe I can do it. Oh, oh, go! Go! No, don't touch me, no! It's fire attack is going to kill me! Go! Go! Ghostbusters! No, I'm dying. Oh. Come on here, it's... But I can do it! No, I can't! Let's go there once more. And we will see what happened. Now I think it killed me with an attack of bleeding damage it deals. This is why I died so fast by... so suddenly. But I can do it! Let's see. Oh, no, not again from the start. No, I'm getting out of here. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. No, it is following me. Stop following me. Hey guys, come
hey,
and help me.
You there? A human face is...
They don't want to help me. Hey. Leave me alone, Hydra. Don't die again. Maybe I should try to kill it once again, once more. Bomb pile. Poison. If that thing gets me, I'm dead. Bah. I'm getting out of here.
You were in the swamp. You saw them? Oh, good. I was afraid they might have run into trouble in there.
Spartans lost. Reward? 85,000 experience points. Points! Now we are going to Athens. That was a good try, though. I could have beaten the Hydra, but I was unlucky. By the way, this road to Athens is one of my favorite areas of the game, because you have to destroy a war camp, actually, a big war camp. Everywhere there are monsters, satyrs, centaurs, skeletons, and it is a very nice feeling killing all of them just to get to Athens. Oh, this hero just died. Let me go from this area. We will go like this. Open the map, explore everything. But in the future we will return to this swamp and we are going to destroy Lernaean Hydra. Maybe I can do it already, but it will be a tough job for now. So let's gain some character levels first and then we will come back and get revenge. Come on, don't die by arrows to the knee. Suck. Let's go here to explore this little area. Kill some boars and some centaurs and some satyrs. Nice, nice move. Gold pieces. Come on, beast man. Come on. Come on. What? Why are you alive? Your gold is mine. Your life is mine. Your properties are mine. Your soul is not mine. Fräulein, Schwein, Rhein. Loop of power. I should pick up the loop of power and sell it to get some gold pieces. No legendary items today, up to this moment at least. Come on, centaurs. A squad of centaurs. Oh. One more squad of centaurs. Now we will go from here. A rebirth fountain. Okay guys, this is it for this episode number 9. In the next episode we will continue, we will explore this area. And then we will go from here to the Athens, which is somewhere here. And hopefully in the next episode we will find a couple of legendary items. But today we were unlucky enough and we didn't find nothing at all. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Many videos are coming. And many build guides, of course. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye bye.